Yo, what's poppin'? I'm back with another video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Join the YouTube family. And if you've been tuned in, well, you already know what it is, man. We talk about life, we talk about business, we talk about relationships and things like that. I'm Henry Aaron Westbrooks. Make sure you hit that like button at some point throughout the video. Turn on my post notification bells so that you don't miss any of the videos coming up. And in this video, we're gonna talk about why you can't get comfortable. Don't get comfortable, all right? Don't get too comfortable is what we should say here, because it's okay to be comfortable, but you don't want to get too comfortable, all right? And I'm talking about in life, in business, in relationships, in general. Don't get too comfortable, all right? Let's talk about what that means and why you don't want to get too comfortable. Well, in life, all right? When you start to get comfortable in life, you essentially become stagnant, all right? Your comfort zone, right? You've heard about your comfort zone. Your comfort zone is the zone where you're comfortable. It's the routines that you're in. It's the lifestyle that you live. It's your happy place, right? It's the path that you always go. It's the same safe route. And now there's nothing really wrong with having a comfort zone. Like, you got to know, okay, that's my comfort zone. But you got to be able to get out of your comfort zone. You got to be able to step out of your comfort zone, all right? And get uncomfortable, because that is where your true growth will occur. All right, guys, because here's the deal. If you're not stepping out of your comfort zone and you are just getting too comfortable, you're going to become lazy. You're going to become lazy. You're going to start to lose momentum. You're going to start to lose progress. You're going to start to lose motivation, inspiration, drive, ambition. And that sense of feeling too comfortable is going to let your competition get ahead of you. It's going to make sure that your goals don't get hit and accomplished. You got too comfortable and you got rusty. All your skills and your strengths softened and turned into weaknesses. You want to always be accelerating, always be advancing, always be growing, always be prospering, okay? So don't get too comfortable in life, because you want to be pushing yourself forward, all right? Pushing yourself to the next best level, all right, guys? Getting too comfortable is going to make you unhappy, all right? Because if you get too comfortable, there's a good chance that you're leaving things that should be done undone, or things that should be said unsaid, because you're chilling, you're good. You just, you know what? Nah, I don't gotta do that. I don't gotta think about that. Cool, like that's your mentality, all right? And there's nothing wrong with being relaxed. There's nothing wrong with chilling. There's nothing wrong with taking a couple moments to yourself, but don't get too comfortable, all right? Now, in business, all right, maybe you're, you could be an employer, you could be the employee, it doesn't really matter. Don't get too comfortable, because again, your competition will get ahead of you. The people in your department will get ahead of you. The people in the industry doing the same things will be innovating faster than you. So you don't want to get too comfortable, because you may be thinking, oh, we're ahead of the margins, or we're ahead of the game, or I'm ahead of the quota, or whatever the case may be. But guess what? As soon as you feel like you're getting too comfortable and you get comfortable like that, that's when, again, you hit that level of complacency. And anybody who's coming for your spot has opportunity to take it. So don't get too comfortable in business, you know? If you want that bonus, you want that reward, if you want that next promotion, you can't get too comfortable. You can't get too satisfied and content with what you got going on, which where you're at. I mean, yeah, it's good to be those type of, you know, ways and be grateful and all of that. But again, don't get too comfortable. Push yourself, strive for more, test yourself, challenge yourself, all right? Now, in relationships, when it comes to women, this is definitely important too, guys. I just imagine it's really only men listening and watching my channels. If you're a woman, you watch my channel, whatever. But look, I'm talking to my guys right now. Listen, guys, when it comes to women, don't get too comfortable. All right? Don't stop doing the things that you did in the beginning of the relationship. Don't stop doing the things that you did in the beginning to attract her, okay? See, that's what happens. You guys get too comfortable around this girl that you once had to put on a show for, or you once had to, you know, act and try hard for, or, you know, at least put effort into. You feel what I'm saying? So don't get too comfortable, because what you did was essentially got her, and you're like, oh, I got her. Now you start taking it for granted, and you ease up, you loosen up. You stop doing the things that she liked about you. You stop doing the things that she attracted her in the beginning. You just basically lower your attraction. You stop playing the game, and you just end up in the background because you got too comfortable and she loses interest in you. you want to keep her on your toes. You want to stay interesting. All right, you want to keep that relationship blooming and prospering, you know, and you want to literally avoid getting too comfortable, because you're going to start making mistakes. You're going to start slipping. You're going to start softening up. And she's not going to like that, bro. All right? And you might end up doing this subconsciously or without even intending it, because you got too comfortable. You're getting too comfortable. See, what happens when you get too comfortable? You start kicking your feet up, chilling, you know, being real, real vulnerable, showing real, real sides of you, every side of you, opening up crazy. Like, yo, we've talked about this in the past, man. It's okay to find somebody that you're comfortable with and that you can, you know, connect with. But still, keep it G. Keep it cool. Keep it fly, man. You don't want to get too comfortable around these women. It's okay to be comfortable. It's okay to be comfortable with yourself and be comfortable in your own skin. But the point is not to get too comfortable around them to the point that it's fucking up the dynamic between you. You get what I'm saying? All right, guys. So just stay on point. Stay on your game. Stay on your shit. Stay on your level. All right? You know what I'm saying? Keep your T's crossed. Keep your I's dotted. You know what I'm saying? Keep everything in motion. Keep everything fluid. You know what I mean? You don't want to be out here getting all comfortable, lackadaisical. And next thing you know, you had your eyes closed and you had your head back turned and shit. Like, next thing you know, she's gone. Why did she disappear on you? Because you got too comfortable, bro. She had no challenge. She had no excitement in the relationship anymore. It got predictable. You got boring. You stopped trying. You stopped getting your hair cut. You stopped getting fly. You know what I'm saying? You stopped talking to her seductively. You started acting all buddy-buddy and shit, like you got too comfortable. So, that's really all I got for you in this video, guys. Comment below what you want to know. And until next time, stay happy, healthy, wealthy, blessed, and focused on success. And when you see me drop that video, you know what to do. Tap in.